Vanessa.
Oh. Oh, thank you for it.
What you're seeing here is play behavior.
Oh, okay.
A couple times a week, we do give these guys a little bit of social time. This is play behavior. You guys have nothing to worry about. This is totally normal. Now, you can see here, Lewis is on the right side here. He is significantly larger than Kachimba. Now, Kachimba is usually the one who is initiating play behavior. That is play biting that you're seeing right now. If Kachimba decided, or excuse me, if Lewis decided, hey, that's enough, really, kind of want to hang out by myself. Every time we do this play behavior, we'll see this.
I was biting his.
As I said, Kachimba is usually the one who's instigating that play behavior. Now, these guys, what they do is they're pretty much that, you know, typical, they've got that teenage face. So they like to show off, they like to throw weight and stuff like that. So this is play behavior that you guys are seeing right now. This practice, what's called fission fusion. Basically what happens is both males and females will leave groups and form new groups or go to new groups or something like that. With your males, what they do is once they start reaching towards maturity, they will have to leave. So they don't threaten the dominant silverback.
Angel, come here!
And so they will either be solitary for a little bit, or they will form a bachelor band. So what you're seeing right here is, in the wild, would be like Lewis and Kachimba meeting up in the wild.